I'm very happy to announce that we have launched the MAN B&W ME-LGIP engine, which is the world's first two-stroke engine that is operating on LPG.
Expectations to obviously see the new LPG engine that MAN have constructed.
I expect to see a new product that is a new possibility for constructions.
LPIG is a new solution, so I'm looking for this solution.
I'm very interested in the operation and the technical information for the engines.
In the world we live in now, the expectation of being green is probably more than it's ever been before.
It's a fantastic innovation that finally come true, and we are super thrilled to be one of the first movers in this one. It's really a milestone.
It's great. It's a really, really good step forward. It's very courageous what MAN is doing, and I'm really impressed.
Together with MAN, we are now here today, and they can now present this this engine to be used on board of, first of all, LPG carriers.
Now I'm waiting to see the actual thing running.
Good technology, and in particular, like the LPG owners will be keen to go for this new technology, and we'll have to wait and see how far it goes.
It's definitely a little bit of the future here, and it's always nice to be a part of that.
It was a very impressive demonstration. We are very eager to see this applied in real life so that we can get the full picture of what's the development.
I'm very impressed with the whole setup. It's, I can see this is going to be the future.
It's fantastic.
Impressive. I think that the future, they will be the way we go.
Very impressive. It's very impressive. It was something that we were expecting for a long time now.
I think this could be a good opportunity for the future.
We very appreciate and very happy to see today. Thank you.
Today there was not only one highlight, there were so many highlights. I mean, I cannot exclude one from the other. It was a fantastic day, and bravo to MAN.